In this video, I'm going to show you how to recover a hacked Facebook account when you don't have access to your phone number, recovery email, password, or even a verification code. To begin, you'll need two things. The first one is a Facebook app installed on your device, but you make sure that you're not logged into any account in the app. The second one is an active web browser such as Chrome or Safari or any browser you typically use. Once you have those two items ready, then we are set to start the recovery process. But before we get into that, if it is your first time to the channel, consider subscribing and also turn on the notification bell for more updates. So let's get started. Now, open your browser. So this can be Chrome, Safari, or any other browser of your choice. In the search bar, type Facebook report. Now in the results generated, select the option that says report something on Facebook. When you're on the Report Something page, you'll see several different options. Under the section that describes your issue, select My Account Has Been Hacked. At the bottom of that page, you click on Recover a Hacked Facebook Account. So this will redirect you to the Facebook login page. Now, since you don't have access to the mobile number, email address, or password, you click on Forgotten Password. Next, you'll then be prompted to find your account by entering either your mobile number or email address. Now, since you don't have access to either, you're going to click on search by email address instead. But then this time, instead of entering the email address, you're going to enter the full name of your Facebook account. So after that, then you click on continue. So when you do that, your account should appear in the recovery options. You will then see choices for logging in, such as receiving a code via WhatsApp, email, or notifications. So you can click on See More. Now, if you find that you don't have access to any of the available options, you click on No Longer Have Access to These. After clicking on No Longer Have Access to These, you will need to complete some security steps to recover your account. So you're going to click on Recover. At this point, you'll still be given options for recovery. But since you don't have access to any of those methods, just skip this step because you cannot proceed since you can't receive a code via email, WhatsApp, or phone. Instead, now, you click on the three dots in the top right corner of your browser to open a new tab. In the new tab, enter Facebook contact in the search bar. From the search results, select Help Center. Now in the Help Center, you're going to click on the three-line menu in the top right corner and then select Privacy, Safety, and Security. Now expand that section and scroll to select Hacked. When you click Hacked, you'll be redirected to the section for hacked and impersonated accounts. Now, it will mention that if someone has hacked your account, you should visit a specific link. However, you need to use the device you have previously logged into Facebook with in order for you to be able to use this link. But now my assumption is that you don't have that device. So instead of clicking on the link for facebook.com/hacked, you click on Visit this guide to the right solution for your circumstances. So this applies if you don't have access to the old phone or device used to log in. From there, you'll be redirected to the help section for hacked accounts. You'll be asked about the situation with your account. So first, indicate that someone else has gained access to your account. Next, you'll be asked if you can log into that account. So you select No, I can't log in. Then the following question will be whether you have access to the phone number or email address associated with the account. Again, select No, I don't have access to the phone number or email address on the account. At this point, they will provide you with a link that you can click on to access the account recovery page. So this link is crucial because it will guide you to the recovery options available. Now, clicking on that link will take you to the Report Compromised Account section. Here, you will select My Account is Compromised. After selecting this option, you will quickly be switched to your Facebook app. Under Find Your Hacked Account, instead of entering your mobile number, click on search by email address. However, you won't be entering your email address. Instead, you should enter the full name associated with your account. You will then see the account you wish to recover. If it is the correct one, then click on Recover. Now the next part is to complete the security steps to recover the account. So proceed with the recovery process and select the recovery option. Now under Choose a way to recover, you will be given different options, but you click on See More and you will notice a fourth option that allows you to take a video selfie. So this option has recently been introduced by Facebook, whereby instead of submitting an ID, you now need to take a video selfie. So select this option. You will then need to provide a new email address for logging in and receiving notifications. Since the hacker has changed your old email address, provide an email address that you currently have access to. After entering the new email address, you will receive a code sent to that address. So enter the code and click on Continue. Next, you will confirm your identity with a video selfie. So Facebook will compare your selfie to photos on your profile. You can choose to do this with or without facial recognition technology. So here there are typically two options. The first one is to use face recognition technology or manual review. So using face recognition technology is generally quicker, taking about 1 minute, and it's more accurate than the manual review. So I would recommend you to select that. From there, you will then need to take the video selfie. But before starting, make sure to find a well-lit area, hold your phone at eye level, and follow the on-screen instructions. When you're ready, click Start Selfie. So from here, your camera will open. Then you need to position your face within the circle and ensure your entire face is visible. So follow the prompts to rotate your head so that all angles are captured. After your video has been recorded, you can submit the video selfie. Once submitted, you'll need to wait for the review, which typically takes between 24 to 48 hours. And Facebook will send you a notification once a decision has been made. And there, you'll have a new link of resetting your password and finally getting access back to your account. So thanks for watching. Hope to see you in the next one.